Hello and welcome to A Few Die. Okay, that was a mistake. Hello, welcome to A Few Die Shorts. I am the DM, and today's DM plays. Today the DM is playing Dead by Daylight. New update. Got a grim message from my brother about current state of the game, so not looking forward to that. Hopefully he's wrong. Anyways, this Saturday we're gonna be continuing with our D&D campaign, Adventures in Anchorvale. The party is no longer on Fishman Island. They're back in the Scary Woods. And they having a great time. Great time so far. Almost to their destination. Been a fun time. And look forward to what's happening Saturday. Anyway, I may or may not be doing a map stream this week. It's still up in the air, kinda depends on my work schedule. And then Nathan is doing his Nuzlocke thing Friday or Sunday. I'm not sure what he's gonna be doing now. But last I heard, he is currently making some sort of montage, which is gonna be rather interesting. Go ahead and get right into it. Wee. And switch that there audio over. There we go. Okay, so we're doing Keller. I'm thanking Oni because playing around with them earlier, and I found that if I can just always find the survivors, I can just hit them until they're no longer surviving. But I can be slightly more tactical and go Nemesis, Pyramid Head, or Trapper. Trapper's been fun lately. Go ahead and try out the old one, you see how that goes. Nothing I want this to do except the recharge. There it now. The new killer looks pretty interesting. She's the artist, and she's got like crow-like inspiration. She sends crows after people. Really good for stopping loops. Apparently, it's so good that it's currently changed the survivor meta into not looping, which is interesting. Bring up chat on my phone so that way I can actually follow along. Everyone's our master. Go away. Okay, well, good news is I don't see any flashlights, but I do see an elf, which is cause for concerns. Don't want to end up on Santa's naughty list. turn off the volume a little bit. Looks like some people are trying to get themselves some blood points. And my plan with Oni is to find them and then hit them so they're not moving. That's the best I got. Oh, Chris, I need you to chill out, man. Oh, yeah, the new map. See you. Oh, it's the elf. Sorry, Santa. Ah, it got that little bit of a lag from the stream. Give me your blood. There we go. You heard of Elf on the Shelf? Well, get ready for Elf on the Body Horror Hook. Okay, time to go fast. Really need some Eurobeat playing right now. Dang it. It jumped me off. Thank you, weird hump. Hello, Bill. Good to see you again. Thank you. Definitely not gonna win this. The range on this whisper perk is going a little too far. Okay, whoever I get, they're not gonna be leaving. Tactical to put him right near the exit. I don't know. I see you. Are you coming too? And I'm doing really bad. Not the best run. Yeah, that's what I think about your window. Another step for you. Hey, you're swimming right here on this lovely hook. Saved you a suit. I guess you die instead. Hate to be the kind of camp, but kind of really happened to. Care for that map all too much. Try one more game with Oni, see how that goes. Not hopeful, but I'm hopeful. Sad Thanksgiving story. My motorcycle got ran over. Sad. Poor thing, didn't see it coming. Luckily, it's okay. I can still use it. Gotta replace some parts. Luckily, it's nothing too expensive. But, yeah. With time changes and everything, it seems like it gets really dark really fast now. Who would have known that? And that if you park your bike and just shy of where you would usually park it, someone with their truck and back into it. Yeah, so that's my bad. Luckily, it's just the blinker that broke and the front wheel cover. But I was going to be replacing the blinkers anyways because they sucked, and that's not too disappointing. You know what? I like this guy's name. He gets to live. I mean, unless I catch him. Yeah, thankfully I can't, I don't normally drive my bike much right now, considering it's cold as hell. It's been below 32 degrees Fahrenheit for the past couple of days, which, for everyone else in the world, that's, 0 degrees Celsius. La la la, loading, loading. There they are.
Like Zoink Scoop. They're running to the Oni.
Guard wipe. Earth wouldn't break. I just completely missed them. Boy, you heal fast. So much blood. Ah, stupid flashlight. Instant too. There we go. Now we face the wall. Ensure that I don't get blinded off the bat. You hang out there, bro. you over there. Ah. We're right next to the base bag. And gather up some of that delicious blood. Hello there, sir. How you doing? Where do you think you're going, Dwight boy? Yeah, decisive strike. Nope. I have no idea where we're going. Get out of here. That's a lot of blood down there. Merry Christmas. Setting some shit. Ah, that party in. Still no one's resting for white. Oh, dang it. Not go too soon. Early. Late, late, late. That's what I'm trying to say. Late. Try to save this blood for, wherever they inevitably escape. Got that gin. Hello, Hook. How are you? Sorry, Christmas card. That hard. I think she did the hard door, but not here. Probably looked right at her, didn't I? It's not so bad. Get out of my place. That was way better than I was expecting. Hey, more points than that. You'll excuse me for just a moment. I have to give my dog a shot. Okay, I'll give my dog his shot and be ready for some more. Do some trappers that way I can get some pro traps in. Oh, I think we should try playing a game of Smite someday if we get the chance. That'll be fun. Okay, so this is a very dickish build. My goal is to hang them, stay there, and see if anyone comes nearby, and if they do, I slap them, because they can't tell I'm there, because of Insidious. Stand still, and they don't know I'm there. Okay, so my pro advice for trapper is place traps. Place traps good. Why is my phone buzzing? It's work. I'll read that later. Start off by putting a trap right here, but we're just gonna barricade this entire stack here. Take that and head on our way. Is that a ward? Up and it's nearby. No touching my trap, it's mine. Both got thrown off there. wrong side there, Bucko. Here, I didn't even mean to do. You know what? We'll take it. We'll take it. Congratulations, there's your reward. You go over here. Out of nowhere. Dead heart I could kill. No dead heart on pallet. This little area really lends itself to it. Yep, that's fine. Go ahead and take that. Okay, that's a little much there. That's a little too far. And that's how you trap. Find an enclosed area and then make sure they don't leave. I'm gonna stand right here. Ensure their death. I'm one over there. Step in the trap. They got back through there. I'm an idiot. And that was 100% might be. Finishing up in soon. They're closer to him than I am. there. Man, are you? Well, hopefully they're stupid though, according to that. They probably opened up the other side. They're probably just waiting for me now. And run straight down the middle. Teabagging, classy. Go ahead and get rid of that. Probably at the other side. Oh, no. Don't see him, don't see him. Yeah, go ahead and teabag.
Let me guess, how meta is your build?
Yep, that's pretty meta. If I wasn't stupid enough to step on the trap. You know what, I'm kind of wanting to turn Nemesis into just a guy who just disables djinns. I need one called Jolt. Try some of the smaller things. Overcard. Hey, progress. Overcharge generator by damage action. Thanks by interacting with it. I'm not sure why not. And we'll get an umbrella pack. And now we'll just get a bunch of monsters. Just in case we have been gone. And we'll get rid of Sloppy Butcher. Don't use it on Nemesis at all. So much grind for something you already have. Oh, there's gold. Yay. I'll just actually level it up. Got an idea going on in my brain here. Get built. Okay, so overcharge. A tremendously difficult skill check. Fail at the automatically lose 3% progress. This, that zone is reduced by 40% more. Meaning they're probably not going to get it. You know, while we're experimenting here. I forgot I had it on there. Yeah, we'll get some cake. How come that cake? This is probably a really bad idea. We'll see how this goes. It's probably gonna go really badly. Let's go really dumb gen kick build. I don't have Paco's the Weasel, sadly. Make it even worse. Or better. Not sure how that would go. Okay. Got to keep running around the map, kicking gens, and I should be okay. I wonder if this would work with blight if I had blight. Make a mad dash every generator. Thank you, zombie. Stay right there. Hit that. There. Okay, yeah, I should not be using Simisus right now. Oh, you're nearby. We need to saw you. Are you still with you? can't pass. So they're gonna make a mad dash for her. But she had some zombies nearby. You somehow got hurt that last hit. Yeah, that last hit should have knocked down the girl. For some reason, it didn't register. Survivors have an enormous edge. Their ability to use hexes all the time. Having like two or three of her perks to revive yourself. Pretty ridiculous. Then being able to not really care if the killer is nearby on a hook. That's also looking pretty bad. Then again, that was not a good, not a good build to go with. I think the new killer has good anti-gym perk. Okay, start of the trial, four random hooks are changed to scorch hooks. Anytime a survivor is hooked on a scorch hook, that was weird. The generator, the most progress, explodes, instantly losing 9% progress and will start to progress. Survivors repairing the generator will scream and reveal their location. I don't feel like putting money into this game right now. It's very iffy as to it's going to be playable soon. Kind of cutting it close now with pretty much having to camp hooks. I was doing pretty good with Trapper up until I wasn't. Go with that again. Get this deer swap out of the way real quick. Yeah, I don't really see anything I want, so we'll just grab a little bit of everything. I don't care about these leg wrap things. One gone. Deathbound. The pursuer might be nice. items. Not much. And there's a flashlight, so I know how that's gonna go. Not really gonna be using Sidious much, so No, I had like one. Just work out life one yesterday. Oh well. Change out the bear oil. Very nice. That's powerball. We need another player. Okay, now I know anytime we pick someone up this match, just we should be facing the wall. Should be okay. Oh, two flashlights. Why don't I have Lightborn yet? I need Lightborn. Been blind and released is ridiculous. Our salty lips. I feel like I'm forced to camp. Usually, even though this is a camping build, I usually roam. But if I feel forced to camp, then this is probably going to be my last game. Maybe like do a match to an arena and smite, but yeah, definitely not enjoying Dead by Daylight right now. I'm sure survivors are absolutely open. Well, we did it. I feel like their ranking system doesn't really work too well. They already have the rank and then they have the actual MMR, like the point in either of them. One or the other. Okay, let's try to find a match again. That one was so exciting. Lifeborn just be for sale, their store, like at all times. Great. Hey, no flashlights. Oh, you thought I was going to go for you, but no, I was being my trap. Another toad. Yeah, I was going for you anyways. They keep resetting those things. Yeah, I'm gonna be stuck following this guy, I guess. Trying to go back to that one corner, heal up, and come back. Healing. Fast. Back there in time. hit that power button so fast. Again, that trap, very nice. Why do I keep doing that? I knew it was there. There, healed up. Go for it now. And they're I can get back where he probably rests himself. Oh no. No, you don't. You get back here. Get back here, you little elf. Yay! Hey. That was a pretty good track right there. Thousand points, yeah, that's pretty good. What time is it? Okay. I think that's all the daylight I can take for right now. I look forward to Dragon Ball Z Dead by Daylight. That's coming out. It's called Dragon Ball The Breakers. You're one of the villains and you're a bunch of random, I guess not random, but a bunch of characters that don't fight in the show. And you're trying not to be blown up. Grab a bit. I might as well go ahead and get this thingy out of the way. That one's really good. Yep, I realized I was gonna be gone. Look it up, Dragon Ball The Breakers. I have no idea when it's coming out, but if it's cheap or free, I will definitely try it out. Okay, well. Thank you, one viewer. That is totally not just Chris. Well, if you happen to be watching this on YouTube, please follow us on Twitter. Watch us on Twitch. Listen to our podcast. Yeah, all that stuff. It'd be great. Remember this weekend for continuing our Anchorvale campaign. That's it. Later.